Hi guys, just a quick demo for those people who suggested I should try the standard iPod reset. So just make sure we've gone off and on again as per the instructions. Just turn it around so that we're not putting too much glare into the camera. So menu and center button. Hold it in. Yes, we get the logo. Count for 10 seconds, shall we? I'm watching a clock, so I get my 10 seconds right. I think it said at least 6 seconds actually in the handbook. Is it just steps through? There we go. Nothing. Not a lot happening, is there? So there appears to be a problem. Again. Just in case it's center button and play button. Not a lot happening. So it looks like even if I sort the battery out, which isn't happening at the moment, we're not getting any further. Nope. But thanks for the suggestions. But I had already tried that, but I thought I'd better demonstrate it anyway.